You may not have been thrown into a literal lion's den before, but if you really think about your life, if you really think about your life, where you've been, and when you really think about your life, and not even the dangers that we're seeing, the things that you can remember, but if you really let it roll across the recesses of your mind, the unseen dangers that God kept you from, receive a sign. You just what God has done, what he's kept you from. Listen, I've seen some stuff. I've had stuff happen to me. Some stuff happened to me that I've put myself in. Oh, but today I'm not even thanking God for just bringing me out of those things. But I decided, God, I just wake up this morning and thank you for the things that you blocked. Oh, come on now. Oh, come on now. Oh, let me give it to you straight. God sent Jonah. He sent a sinner to go and preach to sinners. Jonah got over to Nineveh, people he ain't even like. Hey, they had to go talk to people you don't like. Oh, look, every day of my life. Every day of my life. Monday, Tuesday, and now Sunday, though. I like all of you. But sent a sinner to go and preach to sinners that he ain't like. Oh, and God gave a timetable that these people got to get this thing together. Y'all put a word? Yeah. These people got to get this thing together. And what God had planned for this heathen city, for the people of Nineveh, when they repented. Oh, come on now. God was able to stop that thing and block it. You know Jonah was probably mad. Jonah was, I got a cuss word, I say pissed. Okay, he was pissed off. Some of y'all like, well, don't do it, but he was mad. Jonah was mad. He was peeved off. That's what he like. Like, wait a minute, God. You told me to come here and preach to these people, but yet you were going to deliver them anyway? That's our sovereign God, that he can block some things and stop some things. And that was my declaration this morning, that I woke up and I said, ooh, God, I thank you that you blocked some things. And the things that could have happened, the car that could have hit me, the truck that could have ran into my house and the whole thing exploded. God, I thank you for blocking the unseen things that I may never even know of, God, but I come to the realization that there are signs. God, I thank you, God. My family could have been gone. This one could have been gone. That could have happened. God, I praise you for those things that just stopped. Come on, somebody just open up your mouth and thank God for the things that it stopped, that he blocked it.